Hey guys, welcome back to not Minecraft. Slime Rancher! Welcome back to Slime Rancher! Ooh, I stopped right on the money. Yeah, so we need to go to Zerlands. I saw that there was like one around here and then like one in here. But yeah. So let's take a teleporter. Whee! I seriously need to do my chores, but after this. But once I finish this series, I will think of it no more. I should probably actually go this way. Right? No. Way. How did I get up here last? Oh, I think this is how. Hi! Alright. And then just keep heading left. So I should probably take you. Nope. Dodgeroni, Dodgeroni! Not falling into the sea slime, the slime sea. As always, I'm doing the blue pods first, because I think that's all I have, or not all I have, but like that's, I think I have a good chunk of like video, blue pods that I need to do, so I will leave the blue pod video here. Yeah, so yeah. Whoop. So let me open it up. I doubt that there's gonna be any here. So let me. For a second there, I thought that rock slime was a plot. I was like, oh wow, they actually put one out here. Whoop! Didn't mean to press that. Meant to press W. Okay, so this will be our plot point. Right in the middle of everything, because I doubt there's gonna be any up here. so yeah, so we only have 6 more to do in here. I'm going to get everyone, every blue pod video out of here first. And then we will tackle this. I think when I do this, I will do every pod first. Like every blue pod first, every purple pod first. And then grab food for... No. I know what I'll do. I'll do the opposite of what I was thinking. I'll do the Gordos first, and then the pods. So it's gonna be the Gordos. What Gordos do I have? I know I have the So I have the Dervish. No, I don't. Do I only have the Mosaic? No. Because I got the Tangle. Do I have a Crystal? I don't think I have a Crystal. I'm trying to figure out what... Gordos I have. I think I only have the Mosaic Slime. The Mosaic Gordo. Great! Alright. So I'll do that Gordo. I'll check, and then like if it is, yeah. Then if not, if it's just that, then expect just the one Gordo, but if, like, it's not, then I'll say in the next video. So, I also have this Gordo, so, yeah. Let me watch the video to know what I'm, like, what to do. He was telling how to get that one, but I already got one that one, so yeah. Okay, I need to go to the Boom Gordo. Boom Gordo. Oh, I may have already gotten this one as well, but just yeah, he's probably gonna be like, oh yes, it's this one. It's right here. Yeah, it was this one. Damn. Okay. I barely go this way. I think it's just because I know I don't have to anymore. I feel like he's gonna, like, be like, oh yes, now from here you go from the other side! Aha! That's right! There was that one. That's it. Yeah, that's a quantum tree fruit. Okay. Quantum fruit tree. I just remembered I got all the blue. So the other six are... Holy crap! Six are purple pods. So, back to what I was saying before. Back to my location at my ex location. Aha. All right. So, I'm not gonna give you the blue one, I'm gonna give you the purple one. But no, I am now watching the purple one instead of the blue one. Idiot. Gosh. Oh, whoa, hello. I did not know that was here. Hence why I need to watch a walkthrough. I will, like... So, I have 9, so... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14... I only have 5 more. I'll get all of them in this video. No biggie. Okay, so the dude is over there. Like, it's
actually right here, exactly. It's like this. Alright. What?
Tis wizardry!
That is straight up wizardry! That is... Fuck you. Fuck you, game developers. No, that was too strange. Echonet.
Stole the strange device in the ink. I'm sure wandering echoes over time.
No thanks. Echoes are not my thing. Well.
Alright, so...
I don't know what I'll do. I'll probably just do tours, honestly, now that I think about it. Like, when... if I still have time for a 30-minute-ish video... I'll just, do chores if to fill in the gaps. Okay, so I'm... It's not my problem. So I need to redo this. So, I'm supposed to be there. I just don't know how the fudge I'm going to get there. This is how. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is going to be... This is a bitch. This is not Minecraft! Huh, crystal source. Woo! Whatever the fuck that word is. That looks cool.
Three down, three more to go. That's the saying. There we go. Boppity boo boo ba.
Alright.
Guide me to the next pod. Almighty walkthrough.
I got a fucking ad. Brother.
Okay, whatever. I can go up there? Rejuvenated. Huh, okay. And then I will wait for my thingy again. My energy. And then just kind of look around. Being very careful. I don't like being on top of here. I feel like I'm gonna fall off at any minute. Nope, okay. Oh, hey, here it is. I want to deposit my ship. Ow, my ankles. It's a good thing that I'm getting comfortable with Minecraft's controls because I'm like constantly going for Q to run and like shift to crouch. Alright. Now we go back. Wrong one! Wait, no. I need to go to this one. I'm surprised jumping, well, like sprinting, doesn't really do anything. I kind of figured it would do much. I'm not saying, like, do, like, if the developers are watching, I'm not saying do that, I'm just saying it's good you didn't do that. Ugh.
I take pity on you, rock slime. Ow. Why must you hurt me? What? Has anyone gotten to? Full radiation? I'll have nothing on me. But, like, I'll see what full radiation does as well. Because now I'm very curious. God, if all of the things are gonna be up top, I'm gonna the freaking scream. I have to go, but fucking Christ! Here. I do not remember how he got up there. So, okay, I remember going to the Echo. Going there. Right. Let's... I can go here. Holy shit. Okay. Cause there's one somewhere over there that I need to be up here for. Over there. I need to be over there. Whoop. Where do I go now? Because, I see what he did.
Yeah.
These developers were insane. Where? Because I have to be near the teleporter. But not near the teleporter. Where am I? Oh, I have... Oh! Does that have to load in? No? Because it's right there. The people who made this game are sadistics. Sadists. Wild honey and royal jam. General area, but yeah, I got it now. Great. Okay, so I'll teleport home. You'll see me, like, deposit the honey and the stuff. You'll see me deposit these stuff and see what happens when you get fully radiated. Because I don't know what. See me. I'm gonna turn into the Hulk. Radiate me! Oh, wow. Oh, you guys are hungry. I can't really tell if that's like them attacking me or is it radiation? So eventually you get damaged. Okay. Just stay here. Yeah, okay. So, it's damage. Yeah, it's damage. Okay. Great. Good to know. I don't know. I just wanted to know what the fudge was up. Victor. Have you seen a Django's tiger? Of course not, you can only hear it. Pardon me, that was a joke. What? Nah, I'll pass. Ah, well, pass. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked it, please leave a like. Subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, check out all their stuff on my channel, tell me why, flipped through wrong pages, tell me why, Witches X, Warlocks, Night in the Woods, I've started The Room, and Bendy and the Ink Machine. So with that, I will see you guys in the next issue. See ya!